Hello friends, welcome to NATChat. For those who doesn't know much about me, I'm Hermis Haridas. I'm a wildlife photographer and the founder of Paws Trails, an organization based in Dubai, focused on nature conservation through the medium of art and photography. In this NATChat video, I'm going to take you through an exotic location called Kamchatka. And this is more of a photo story narration about this beautiful place. Kamchatka, the land of volcanoes, was always a dream for me from the beginning of my photography journey. I used to do a lot of research on the exotic locations where I should visit as a nature lover. This place was like a paradise for me from the articles I read about Kamchatka. Kamchatka is situated in the northern peninsula of Russian Far East, a small island in the province of Petropavlovsk. The landscapes, the serenity, the wildlife, everything together made this place my dream location. One of my good friends, in fact, helped me and guided me to make this dream come true. Since I'm based out of Dubai, I started my journey from Dubai. I took a flight from Dubai to Moscow, which took almost 6 hours. I stayed for a day in Moscow and visited some iconic locations there. And the next day, I took my second flight from Moscow to Petropavlovsk, and that took me almost 9 hours. I think that is the longest flight duration within a country, if I'm not wrong. Petropavlovsk is a beautiful city with a lot of happenings. Cool people. I stayed there for a day. I went to the market and bought my gumboot and some essentials before I head to the Kuril Lake. Petropavlovsk to Kuril Lake travel was in a helicopter and it took almost 2 hours. The stressful part is, if the weather is not good, they will not fly. In between, we stopped near some volcanoes. Kamchatka contains 160 volcanoes and out of them, 29 are still active as per the records. This is the place in Kuril Lake where I stayed the next 4 days. No phone connection, no internet connection, in fact zero connectivity with the rest of the world. I would say the most peaceful 4 days in my life. Me along with a couple of co-travelers, 2 rangers, 1 cook, lot of brown bears and plenty of salmon fishes. Kamchatka boasts diverse and abundant flora and wildlife. It is famous for the abundance and size of its brown bears. And Kamchatka most likely contains the world's largest diversity of salmon fish. I also did a trekking through the dense forest where you get a chance to have direct encounter with the brown bears at any time. And that is all the intention as well, to see them close on foot. The trekking was almost 10 kilometers. I saw a lot of bears, including small tiny teddy bear cubs. On the way back, we stopped at a beautiful natural hot spring. I took a shower in that. They say the heat is created by the decay of naturally radioactive elements. It is claimed to have medicinal values as well in these hot springs. On the 8th day, I was back home, taking back a lot of beautiful memories along with me and planning for the next visit to Kamchatka. Thank you all for watching this.